What's good, y'all? All right, so I'm on my way to go get a haircut. I'm hella late, but basically my boy Oscar's coming in town. I'm gonna go pick him up from the airport. He's flying all the way from Texas, so he'll be landing in LAX around 5, so I'll see him later today. I gotta get ready. I'm gonna go to Bakersfield, bro. I have like bangers lined up, so I'm gonna stop talking right now. See you guys when I get to the barbershop.
Time to get blessed by my boy Barlos.
Y'all, my boy Barlos blessed me again. I get the freshest cuts here, bro. If you live in Bakersfield, go tap in with my boy Bert, though. My boy Bert got that fire clippers, too. Jeez. Shout out to Classic Barbershop in Bakersfield.
All right, y'all, I am at Natalie's house editing right now.
Grind season, baby. So after I finish editing, I will be getting ready. I know y'all are tired of me looking like this right now, bro. I'm gonna get showered up.
That fool Jacob Macias, he's a mark. If you see my boy Jacob Macias in real life, that's a faith, real for real. Nah, but let's shower real quick.
Hold up. Bro, I'm growing a mustache.
Gotta shave it off though.
All right, we got the shower. Y'all, my hair's a little too short now. I don't know what to do, man.
Y'all, I'm so excited.
We're finally done getting ready and dressed and everything. About to see my boy Rango. My boy Rango. He's also bringing his cousin.
Bro, his cousin makes good music, not gonna lie. So if you make reggaeton beats, hit up my boy Henry, bro. He will not disappoint your beats.
Thank you so much, Raycon, for sponsoring this video. Okay, guys, do you guys feel like you need hype music to go to a social gathering? Or have you felt yourself being anxious and need to cool down? If you said yes or no to any of those questions, then I got the perfect thing for you. So personally for me, I use Raycon everyday earbuds to edit videos, go out for walks, and even when I'm at the gym. These everyday earbuds live up to their name. Once you get these, you will not want to have another day without them. These are a necessity to your everyday life. They are very comfortable to put inside your ear. So there's also a built-in mic where you can take calls with just the press of a button. So La Toxica is calling me right now, and the built-in mic allows you to answer it with just the press of a button. Not only can you answer, you can also hang up calls. So we can all agree that audio devices are very pricey, but Raycon starts at just half the price of other premium audio brands, but they sound just as good. If you are not satisfied after purchasing your Raycon earbuds, there is a 45-day happiness guarantee return policy. Some of your favorite celebrities use these as well while working, communicating, and even have them in their everyday lifestyle. I'm not a celebrity, however, I also use these in my everyday lifestyle. And the cool thing about them is they last 8 hours. And once they run out of battery, you can put them back in their Raycon case, which has 32 hours of battery life, and they are ready for your next use. If you're an athlete or you do physical activities in general, these will not fall out of your ears. So your everyday earbuds come with a wireless charging case and 32 hours of battery life. They are IPX6 water resistant and good for outdoor use. And the new everyday earbuds offer an improved rubber oil look and feel and optimized gel tips for the perfect in-ear lift. So guys, click the link in the description to get 20% off, or you can go to buyraycon.com/jacob2021 to get 20% off your purchase. Thank you so much again, Raycon, for sponsoring this video. These everyday earbuds do not disappoint, so go get yours right now. Link is in the description.
Sorry for not picking you up for a while. I was getting some dubs in Clash Royale, yes sir. Gotta say bye to my girlfriend Nat if I die.
The thing that I'm gonna miss most is my camera.
Because I'm using your camera.
Just know if I die, I didn't put you on my will.
Ellie, you heard that?
No, I put Ellie, but not you. Oh, wait, that's the same thing.
I'm gonna keep it because I'm Ellie's guardian.
But hopefully I go get there safe and sound.
Hopefully I don't.
Speaking of Lena.
No. Think you're so funny? Well, only looking.
Funny.
I'll see you in the road, okay?
Bye.
Adios.
On my way to LAX, how about you?
All right, time to feed my boy Mater today. Damn, gas prices ain't no joke today. Someone put $72 in their car.
Fuck.
All right, my boy Mater about to eat some Domino's. It's like he's eating those Caesars, boy. Damn, $4.70. About to put $10 only. All right, my boy filled up with $43 today. Not all the way, but I'm a little broke this month. That should be enough for you. All right, y'all, we are ready to go. Let's hit the road, Jack. Put some slappers on real quick.
Intoxicated off of all types of drugs.
I don't wanna go to school tomorrow. I can study. I'm hurbugging out there. Y'all some kings, bro. Stay woke.
Hey, yo, Nash. Okay, green light. This dude in the party that don't seem right. My feelings off that hand, dog.
I think we could do it if we tried.
Slappers!
Never trust her. Don't trust her.
What's good?
Oh, we just touched down right now.
All right, bad. My ETA is at 556.
Okay, cool.
I'll be there in like 35 minutes.
All right, bet.
I also, Rango called me, just told me he's ready. He just landed. Thankfully, they had to say flight. But I'm stuck in this slow lane, y'all. All right, y'all, I just landed here. I'm waiting for my boy Rango. My boy Rango. Bro, I haven't seen him in so long. Let's go. My boy Rango. Sheesh. Bro, I haven't seen my boy in a minute. Bro, I haven't seen you forever. What's good, Henry? Henrietta.
I'm tired, bro. You down for some tacos?
I'm down for whatever.
I got this perfect place right now.
Bro. Like you or?
I'm talking like you, bro.
All right, tell me, how's Texas so far, y'all?
Y'all like good. It or not?
It's been fun. I don't know, writing music's been fun, bro.
We're making a drill, too.
We're making a drill.
We're right here about to get some food. Jeez. All right, Oscar, let's see if you get it. Don't mess it up, though. No. Ah. You got hit with the baby shark, dude. Hey, that's a Mexican baby shark. Look at him. Baby tiburon. Baby tiburon. No.
Es un tiburon.
All right, y'all, you know the vibes. When Oscar's here, we're playing cards. Yes, sir. My boy better get smacked. The loser has to do 5 push-ups on the ground. This dirty ground.
I'll do my fist.
I bet. The food's coming. Let's go. Rango. Damn, are you on the menu?
Yeah.
Sheesh. You got smacked with a condom?
I have the video.
Hey, let me see the video. go, take a bite.
Right in the bathroom.
Yeah, I'm gonna call security. Oh, look at hey, bite that piece. All right, we're leaving. I know I was about to tuck my chair in too. I'm like, hey, fade it with him. Oh, dude.
Oh, he's karate.
Karate kid. Cobra Kai.
Hey, he felt like Billy Zap good.
All right, drive safe.
Hola. Sexo en exceso.
Let's get that freestyle up, baby.
Gotta get the energy right first, though.
Empezamos con este flow medio turbio.
Quiere estar marihuana con todos sus amigos. Eso es lo que él está diciendo. Él te lo digo. Oh,
hey.
Vamos a empezar algo lento con este flow. Porque tú sabes que cuando le entro yo voy cabrón. Hey. Tirando yo soy el rey. Cuando tú te me comparas a mí eres güey. La verdad no eres nada muy bueno. Él, la verdad, tú apestas como a suelo. No tiene nada de sentido eso.
Que está puesto como abuelo, pero sabes que vos sos una cagada, pana, ya reconocelo, porque sabes que vengo desde el cielo y yo vine a suspetar a todos los que me quieren en el suelo. Y te lo digo porque sé que hay muchas cosas que en mi vida eso yo superé. Es igual de aquí, yo aquí sigo de pie, así que no me digas cosas que ni siquiera vos entendés.
Y me dicen tengo uno guasa guasa, pero cuando estoy con tu vieja ella no dice qué pasa, porque me la voy a rimar, me la voy a chimar y después me la voy a devorar.
En la cara se la voy a echar y hasta que me diga que yo me lo voy a parar, yo no voy a parar, porque en su cara me voy a venir y va a decir que le dé más, porque sí, hasta tu suegra le dile sí, porque sabemos que en esta mierda yo sí soy así. Mi vieja que me pidió que por favor y vine yo allá a su vieja, yo le di sin el condón.
Le dio sin el condón, pero la verdad es que tú eres muy malo. Yo te digo que hagas algo, te pegó con este palo, pero no le dicen Rambo. Y la verdad es que yo no lo estoy cagando.
What the
damn, bro.
Yeah.
Tu cadena es uno, vale. La ventana trae en blindaje. Wow, como Shakira chantaje. Curamos en el equipaje. Ya estamos listos para este viaje.
tú tranquilo, me pongo salvaje.
Hey, vengo con un cabrón. No le pase que tengo slam dunk. Tú ya sabes quién soy yo. Siempre duro como LeBron. Siempre vestido de mi butón. Lo que pregunta es quién disparó. La policía preguntó si fui yo. Yo les digo que peso no. Siempre volando UFO. Golpe fuerte Mike Tyson. Se vuelve loca con mi canción. Y no me entiendes que pechamón.
That,
yes,
that was clean. That's a good song, but this right here, bro.
Yeah, mueve ese booty. Mueve rico, whoa.
Me siento como un king. Llega y todo mundo se fija en mí.
You give it out of 10.
I give out 10.
10? Mm-hmm.
Ahora siempre ando con las dos.
Ya no uso Fendi Versace, ahora siempre ando con las dos.
Me la tiro, gorda, me la tiro el lender, me tiro a la doña, con ella se aprende.
¡Ay, mamacita!
¡Adiós, amor! Me voy de aquí, y esta vez para siempre.
Sé el más bello monumento, es que una mala inversión.
Y'all ready?
Oh, yes, sir.
Vámonos. Boy, Oscar and Henry are inside, about to go to sleep in a little while.
I'm gonna leave them here, but that was the whole video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.